Most booms are designed to deflect in a forward and backward deflection. What happens is if you are not pulling, if you go to pull sideways, you're pulling sideways on the boom, and the design of the boom is not built to withstand much side pressure. It's like taking a toothpick and bending it forward and back, it will flex, but if you bend it to the side, it will snap. For more information, go to simscrane.com.